Hello, Fry Round friends. I'm Vasiliki Grammatikogiannis and I'm a journalist. How I experienced my lockdown in Athens? More or less like the most of you. But as a journalist, I'd like to share with you some thoughts about pandemic vocabulary. What I mean, for example, the collocation social distancing. I think that is a false phrase to describe what we lived, because with a different way we became more sociable. We learned to be sensitive, to listen carefully, to care each other, to communicate better. Another word is lockdown, of course, a word with a negative meaning because it reminds prison, but for the most people was an opportunity to stay at home and relax, enjoy playing with their children, or reading a good book, or just to sleep a little more than usual, and for our planet to breathe. So for the day after coronavirus, I'm very optimistic that we are going to be able to appreciate what we have, what matters in life. Let's begin creating our new normality by using more positive words. Words have power, power to change the world, because our hearts received words in a different way than our minds, because words are culture. I'm looking forward to seeing you as soon as possible, my friends, without social distancing.